Dreams to reality.
Donald, will you have this woman to be your wife? To live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Crystal, will you have this man to be your husband? To live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health? And forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. I will.
If I could describe the bride in three words, they would be loyal, fabulous, and kind-hearted.
Dad, I want to say firstly, I'm proud of you. It's been a long journey. I know that things haven't been always, you know, sunshine and rainbows early on, but you definitely stepped up where you needed to be, and I want to thank you for always being there.
I was so excited for her because she's such a lovely person. Kind-hearted, full of joy, and I was so glad that she had found her forever person. One of the things I admire the most about the bride is her endless joy and positivity.
Take you, Crystal, to be my wife.
I, Crystal, take you, Donald, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
Better or worse.
For richer or poor.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To be a party by God.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
All that I can tell y'all. Y'all continue to do what y'all have to do with each other the same way y'all met each other. The love y'all have, continue it, keep it always.
That this love literally weathered a storm. And so I know that your bond is already going to survive.